use headphones for best experience. Thanks for your fantastic support. Hi, welcome to another video. Today I will call some friends and see if they're okay. Association in Stockholm, Stockholm's Bell Telephone Aktiebolag. Printed in, here it says 1977, but here it says 1883. So it's an alphabetic order of the members, those who have a telephone at home in December 1883. And first I'd like to call Axel Burén. He lives at Blasieholms torg 9. Just check if I can find the place where he lives as well, because I have forgotten. In this map of Stockholm, printed in 1878, should be here somewhere, Blasieholmen. Could it be this one? Blasieholms torg, not sure. But I guess that's where he lives. And his number, telephone number is, it says here, 1294. Actually, since this is a quite old phone book, I have to call some numbers before this short number. So it's the country code, telephone code for Sweden first, 0046, and then the regional code for Stockholm, That's 8. So there was no answer there to move on, see if I can find another friend I can call. Grevegatan, it says here. Quite close to Blasieholmen. But it's actually on Ladegårdslandet. And number 7 should be possibly here somewhere. Answer there either. So I'll go on, see if I can find some more friends. Here we have C. August Holmberg at Norrlandsgatan 15. To remind myself where that is. We have Norrlandsgatan. And number 15 should be probably here somewhere in the center of Stockholm. Normal. And C. August. If I remember right, his name was actually Carl August. Carl August Holmberg. And his number, telephone number, is 1053. Answer here, either. Wonder where he could be. But actually, I have another address here. Yeah, but it doesn't matter because he only has one telephone number. I guess if the telephone is on Norrlandsgatan or if it's on Malmskillnadsgatan 36. Malmskillnadsgatan is not so far from Norrlandsgatan. I think it's here. Norrlandsgatan was here. And only two blocks from that street we have Malmskillnadsgatan 36, I'm not sure. Could be here in the middle, perhaps. But I guess I have to go on. Find another friend. Here we have A. V. Lundin at Garvaregatan 7. And A. V. I think, if I remember right, it's Anna Valentina. Garvaregatan 7, let's see if I can find that address. Kapvaregatan. Here it is. At Kungsholmen. Short street here, Karlbergsgatan. Between Kungsholmstorget and Palmmätargatan. I will give Anna Valentina a call now. 947. There. Let's go out. Here we have J.P. Holmberg. Adolf Fredrikstorg 3. And Adolf Fredrikstorg is located here. See if I can find the right piece. This is Södermalm, and yeah. Here it is, Adolf Fredrikstorg, between Hornsgatan and Sankt Paulsgatan. And J.P. Now I can't remember his name. Maybe John Patrick. John Patrick Holmberg. Number. The telephone number is 693. insert from JP. So I have to go on, I guess. Should be in this part of the map, I guess. So here we had Malmskillnadsgatan, here we had Norrlandsgatan. Here, Drottning. And actually, all the street numbers in Stockholm starts from this direction, from the castle. So if a street goes in this direction, you can say that the lowest numbers are here, the highest numbers are here. So I guess here somewhere, number 14 and 19, the center. The phone number to John Lehmann is 907. And I'll try to call Matilda Langemeyer. Then I have to check this Badinrättning number 417. Wonder if that could be on letter B. Badinrättningen, some kind of bathhouse. Langemeyer Matilda on Gamla Norrbro 5. So this bathhouse should be at Gamla Norrbro. Here we have Norrbro, connecting the city, old town, to Norrmalm, the new city. I wonder if that bridge here, a bit to the west, could be old Norrbro. I think there should be a more zoomed in. Yeah, here it is. Yeah, actually, it says Gamla Norrbro. Here we have the castle. Room, the railway. So the old bridge actually followed the Västerlånggatan here, the old town. The new bridge started directly from the castle. So these blocks should have this bath or swimming pool or something where she works. And the number, the telephone number to this place and to Matilda is 417. Seems like no one's there. There. See if I can find another friend to call. Store for tools. Järnvaror I parti. At Regeringsgatan 23. Do a quick check to see where this store is located. So, Regeringsgatan. Also here at Norrmalm somewhere. Yeah, it's this one. Actually following from Norrbro here. To the north. Hmm. Gustav Adolf's store. That's where the street starts, and then one of the main roads, south-north directions. What's the number again? There, number 23. Street numbers here, so I just assume it's here somewhere. And telephone number to H. Kleinkorn. Her name is Henrietta, actually. Henrietta Kleinka. Number 29. No answer there either. Not easy to connect with my friends today. I think I'll do one more try. Julius Slaar at his office on Järntorgsgatan 40. And yeah, here you can see the shop he has selling various tools on Karl Johan's Torg. But his office is in Järntorget, on Järntorgsgatan 40. Järntorgsgatan, yeah, that's in Old Town as well. So here we have Järntorget. wish God to wish this small street. Anyway, I have a Gundam story. No, sorry, Carl Johan story. It's where the shop is located. Carl Johan. The other side of this dock, sea lock. Carl Johan story. Here's the office. And yeah, my first try at the office, see if it's there. So the telephone number is 115. I have to try at the shop. Then we have the number 501. I had no luck in getting connected with my old friends today, but maybe I'll give it another try, so again. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope you found it relaxing. And, take care. Stay safe. And, see you soon.